The first person you fall in love with will be a deer. You will want to cradle him, but his instinct is to vanish, scuttle, scurry. He may lie down at the end of the forest in the sorrel, but you won't ever see him, even with the binoculars you bring into the wild. Perhaps he'll disappear on a trail beside you, and you may be charmed by his departure. He is worried about your heart spear, what you keep hidden. But you are not a hunter. You are just tired of walking through this forest alone.